So hello guys, today I'm going to complete the a big part of this drawing as the end of it, because as I promised, I'm going to start another one maybe tomorrow, maybe the day after. Let me see what will happen with me. And I'm going to start applying the HP on this area. The drawing needs lots of details to be added. I'm going to return back to it in later stages. I'm going to add 2B, 2B in here, okay, because this area needs 2B. As I mentioned before, the 2B should be dealt with care. Yeah. Okay. Okay, let me do an HP in here actually. I'm going to blend this area together just to give it a smooth touch that reflect the realism. Here I have to clean it. Trying to get to the value that I need from this area. So this is the area I was taking care of. This one. Okay. And also I'm going to put 2B in here. And I think that when I get back to the drawing again, I'm going to put 4B. To give it the right amount of graphite that it needs. Because it's very dark. A little of HP in here. Let us fill it with 4H. To see the structure of the layer, the 4H and the HP, how does it go? If you think about the details in kind of drawing, you don't have to go through each detail and make it as it is. If you do it, it's very, very nice, it's good. In case you're tired from the detail, because not every eye has the same strength of looking at the photo and apply it on the drawing. So it's okay, but at least get some percentage that reflects the real photo, real sample. I'm still applying the 4H. In this area, in this area, I'm going to apply it in kind of vertical line. As you see here, some lines are vertical, and then later on I can put the use the eraser, needed eraser, to adjust the empty spaces or the light spaces between each other and give it a touch of realism. Not kind of perfect line, but it will be adjusted, and we're going to manipulate it in a right way. I'm going to put actually a little touch of 4H in a 4B in here. Let me just sharpen it. Right, and a little touch in here still, it's okay. All right, and here, yeah, I'm sorry for the sound. Actually, I'm just working around people who's just kidding with each other, in case you heard anything weird. Okay, these are the, I prepare this for the any upcoming adjustment on it. All right, so I believe till now this is the end of it, and this is the real photo, the real sample I have, and this is my drawing. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you in on next videos. Thank you for your support, and have a nice blessed day. Goodbye.